Eyewitness News, more local coverage for you. Out of Taunton now, a man airlifted to Rhode Island Hospital after his car crashed into a home on Broadway in Taunton near Madison Street. Crews were called to the home a little after midnight. Taunton police say the driver was the only person in the car at the time. We're told he suffered injuries to his head and chest. However, it is unclear how serious those injuries are.